And welcome to another edition of Sports Fan. What's up, boys?
What's up, Bob?
I am Bob Shavarsky. And joining me here on my left is my good buddy, Richard Cologne.
What's up, Bob?
Not that much, Rich. Here on my right is my good old buddy and longtime pal, Salvador Cooch.
How's it going, Bob?
Going good, Sal. We're only two days away from the NFC Championship game that is going to be played here in Chicago on Soldier Field between the Bears, and our longtime and hated rival, the Green Bay Packers.
I hate the Packers.
Y'all, don't worry about Sal here. He's not particularly fond of the boys from Wisconsin. And you okay there, Sal?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's try not to mention the P word anymore, okay? Anywho, we are, 25 years out since we've won a Super Bowl with the Bears. It's also been 13 years or so since
Doubles
have won an NBA championship, and it's been 1,000 years since the Cubs have won a World Series. But, boys, that's going to change. It's all going to change because the Bears are bringing a championship back to Chicago, and it starts this weekend against the boys from Wisconsin that play on that frozen Lambeau Field thing, whatever they call it. Anyways, forget them. I'd like to know what you, old Rich, old buddy, have to think about the game.
Cutler's going to have his way against Packers defense.
Yeah, I think they are going to have their way. You know what else I think is going to have their way? The Bears!
The Bears!
Defense. I mean, Urlacher, freaking Julius Peppers, that means noise. The noise is coming. Aaron Rodgers. don't even get me started with him. But I'm just saying, the noise is coming, Mr. Rodgers. And you're going to get sent back to your neighborhood, and you're going to wish you had never came to Chicago, because the noise is coming from the Bears.
The Bears!
So, before we go, I'd like to ask you, old buddy, old Rich, old pal, old Sal, what you think is going to happen with this weekend's game.
What's going to happen with this game is that the Bears are going to continue to move down through the field, and we are going to score a bunch of touchdowns, and we are going to put the beat down on the boys from Wisconsin.
That's right. I'll drink to that. Can I get a Bears?
Bears!
So we are out of time here today. We hope you all enjoy the game. And you can bet we'll be enjoying the game as we sit there in Soldier Field, kick back, having a hot dog, watching the Bears, beat the crap out of the Green Bay Packers. Sal? Rich. You know, Rich, this is a sad day for us, an even more sad day for old buddy, old pal, old Sal laying down there, because he ain't going to be able to go to the game with us this weekend, and that saddens me, but he's in a better place with
numbers
that have gone to heaven, and I hope he can watch the game while he's up there as they beat the Green Bay Packers. Please enjoy the game, and please enjoy our token of gratitude to Sal, old buddy, old pal, as he moves on to the next life. Sal, as you lay there dead on the floor, or as you watch from up above in heaven, this is for you.
There's a bear.